Frieza completed the transformation to his final form, revealing his highest level of power. In the face of that amazing strength, Vegeta and the others were powerless. However, just when it seemed all hope was lost, Goku, their final hope, was revived.
Stronger! Power is flowing into me! I can't believe it! I thought I'd almost hit my limit! It actually scares me a little. Anyway, it sure feels good, even at a time like this. Okay, here I go. I can handle this! You look a lot wimpier than I imagined.
I thought I was done here. No Saiyan will escape while under my thumb. You should have stayed down, shivering like the coward you are.
Maybe.
Insolent monkey!
Listen to me, child. Oh, I'm... You were born alone. Disappeared. But not through a collision with a huge asteroid. Frieza destroyed it himself. Please. Defeat Frieza. Restore the honor of the same race.
Vegeta, you're crying. You're not the kind of guy who asks favors. This must have been really hard for you. I really hated you. But for the sake of our race, I'll take on that Saiyan pride too.
I am a Saiyan from Earth! Kill! For the Namekians here, I'm going to defeat you!
Ridiculous. You're the first person to cause me pain in this war.
I thought that would do more damage than that.
You're finally losing your breath. But it's amazing you haven't died yet.
You can't! Too strong! No more!
Frieza only seems to be using half his power. I told you, no matter what, don't fight with Frieza!
Yeah!
Earth in 5 days in the ship I came in.
I totally forgot about Bulma!
Don't shock me like that! Frieza had come back.
In some ways, Bulma is scarier than Frieza.
Oh, don't make me laugh. My whole body hurts.
Planet Namek took lots of damage. But at least Guru and the others who died can rest in peace.
Huh? How did you know about Guru?
It's Frieza!
The little brat?
You won't get away with this! You won't!
Innocent people, even Trump.
Oh, you made me forget that. Prepare yourself!
swelling and building up. So, you're finally going to fight with 100% of your strength.
What are you doing, Goku?
Now's your chance to attack!
Goku! Now's your...
It's true, but I might never get a chance like this again. A chance to see the best in the universe, powered up.
Just like I did your little Earthling friend.
Are you talking about Krillin?
Are you talking about Krillin?
Yeah!
His anger exploding with the death of his friend Krillin, Goku awoke to the power of the Super Saiyan. And with his overwhelming strength, defeated Frieza, feared as the supreme ruler of the cosmos. Shortly after, however, Goku was caught in the destruction of planet Namek and was never seen again.